going on, everybody? Getting ready to start this day, man, this hectic day that I got. We're going to make a couple stops. I'm going to show you how a day in Miami in the cigar industry works. I need to start my day off with, see what I got in my traveling humidor. Alright, Eric, big shout out to you. We're going to smoke an Espinosa today to get this day started. We'll wrap this morning. Yes, I do smoke in my car. Damn right I do. To meet with the Perdomo family here in Miami. And then after Perdomo, like I said, we got a couple of spots. Hey, you know, this is Miami. Everything's right here. Right here in our own backyard. So if you're ever in the Miami area, man, take advantage. Come see these legends. Goddamn seat belt, man. Shit. Safety first, right? All right, anyway, if you're in Miami, come pay respects to these legends that live here. Man, these dudes are legends in the game. There's no question about it. I mean, and they're the first generation. So if you have the opportunity to meet the first generation of the cigar industry, and we're talking about the first generation of those who migrated over, and they're here now from different countries, and these are the makers, owners, manufacturers, founders of some of our favorite cigars that we smoke daily. Do yourself a favor, go visit them, take a picture with them, say what's up. Because once that first wave is gone, it's never coming back. My first stop, which is the Perdomo factory. Nick Perdomo himself, hopefully he's here, which he normally is. You know, I mean, he's always approachable and always ready to meet somebody. That's what we love about him. So we're here in Miami Lakes, and look at this. Gotta love the Perdomo family. I'm telling you, I love them. All right, so here we go. All right, let's see what we got. All right, gotta ring the doorbell. And we're in. All right, here we are. I gotta wipe your feet first, a little wet outside. All right. And here we are, man, we're here in the Padron factory. I'm gonna give you a full episode later on, but right now I just wanted to let you know, hey, we're here. I come here all the time, this is my home. My man Chuck here. Doing a little capture here. My man Chuck, hey, holding it down as always. My dude, man, it's like I said, it's all love when I come here, man. It's all family. Young man, what's going on with you, man? It's good to see you, man. You all right?
Yes, sir.
All is well?
Yeah.
You just relaxing?
Yeah.
And that's what we do here. We just come here, relax, and have a good time. There's a family here?
Yeah.
I'm going to say what's up to him, man. And like I said, look what we found behind us. Mr. Perdomo himself, right here in Miami, right here in our own backyard. And that's what I love about, coming here to my home. Miami's my home. This is my domain. I love it. And I got legends like Mr. Perdomo right here. Just showing the world how we do in Miami.
What's going on,
come
man?
By.
How are you guys?
They're having a good time, I'm sure, watching this episode. Just wanted to let them know, hey, in a day in Miami, in the cigar industry, is nonstop, rain or no rain. This is how we do. And I wanted to show the world some love. Yes, we Nick Perdomo right here. And we're going to make other stops here in Miami. But that's the man right here.
Thanks
your favorite
lot,
cigar.
You're the
right
man.
Right here.
You're the man.
All right, so we're going to show you around somewhere. And we're going to get back to letting Nick get back to his business, all right? I'm going to go grab some coffee from Daisy.
Daisy's not here today,
so. Oh, no.
Still
you still got the coffee? And, of course, my man Ken. This is a really good brother of mine.
How we doing?
He's like family. Treats me like family, and anytime you walk to the Perdomo factory situation, you're always treated like family. That's what we love.
That's what we do.
About coming here, man. So let's go get some coffee, show you guys how we do in Miami.
You got real American coffee. That's how you always doing that shit.
No, not at all. Oh, my man Danny.
What are you having?
The cappuccino. Danny, what's up, man? I got this camera. Come on. Huh? Doing a little action cam. This is my man, Super Danny here. I'm just showing a little what we do in Miami,
okay.
And how we get down, and so what we do. I mean, the cigar industry, keeps us so busy down here. I have a punch on me. You got it. It's on the keychain. Yeah, so yeah, it keeps. You guys got it. Good stuff. You got it.
Jack, here, or what?
Yeah, right? Beautiful day in Miami. Yeah, so I'm just filming everywhere, man. Filming. The TV show has grown, the viewership has grown. And just living life, you know what I mean? Living life. I mean, look at, not like a exclusive, by the way. Exclusive. I don't need to say anymore. This is exclusive from the man himself. And as a sign of respect, when you walk into a cigar shop or you're visiting a factory or you smoke their cigar, and one, it's a great cigar. Two, this is their house, so you play by their rules.
Zach?
Guys, there's lights in there, too. Just on the sides here, yeah.
Been up to Cigar lately?
Cigar, yeah, I went over there to go check out the crew. I was there at their grand opening. I filmed their grand opening.
I was there, I remember that.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. And I have a beautiful cappuccino, a beautiful Perdomo cigar, exclusive. And this is what it's about, laying back, relaxing, sitting here with my man Jack, living life, no pressure. Enjoy the day. With his defense team admitting he's wrong, it was set at just
under $700.
Wow, under $700.
This has been going on now for 3 years.
This is crazy, dude.
It is.
So what is he not like? Is he not guilty or is he guilty? Wait, judge set sentencing date. Oh, wow. So it's a new murder conviction.
Yeah.
Nah, he's going down.
He changed it now to murder.
He's going down, dude.
Next April, comes back to court.
Wow.
There are many other people who immediately post conviction when they
think he's coming back.
Of going to jail.
Yeah, he's under house arrest. He can't leave. He's out on bail, but
that's crazy, man.
But house arrest.
Wow. Oh man, yeah, so oh yeah, that's the humidor behind me. All the Nick's products. Love it. Got the pool table over here. Lighter, yeah, man, absolutely. You got it, man. Yeah, no pressure. You know, people ask me, like, hey, you know,
shut it off. Shit, it's 1:30.
You got to get out of here?
Yeah, it's 1:30. I didn't realize it was that late.
1:30, Jack.
I got to get back to work.
Jack, got to go back to work, right? You got it, man?
Yeah.
All right.
I could sit here all day, but unfortunately.
All right, my brother, good seeing you as always,
hey,
man.
See you later.
Take care, brother, all right?
You do the same.
All right, Jack.
In South Africa, the law system is completely different. The Court of Appeals can basically do whatever it wants to do. In this case, it's sad. You got it so wrong in the trial court that we're not only going to throw out the manslaughter.
Man, when I tell you, this is so relaxing, man. So I come here, and I'm in pure heaven right now. I'm in cigar heaven. And what more can you ask for? What more can you ask for than not only enjoying a cigar shop, not only enjoying a cigar, but a Perdomo cigar with Nick Perdomo in his factory, literally 10 steps away from him. Well, I just finished meeting with Nick Perdomo. I'm here at his factory. I'm taking care of some good business. And now it's on to our next stop. Love Jetline lighters. Love them. And that's right, that is a single torch. Never seen that before. Thank you, Jetline. Rafeal Nodal, my man Carlos and Charlie, over at the world famous Aging Room Cigars. They just did a collaboration with Romeo Julieta. Phenomenal cigar, man, released at IPCPR 2015. Amazing blend, man. Congratulations to you guys.
guys, I'm honored your success with that.
So we just got here to Aging Room, right here in Miami Lakes, Aging Room Cigars. This is Rafeal Nodal, the legend himself, right here. And we're about to go in and have a good meeting with him. And once again, just another day in Miami, Stogie TV. We're nonstop, always going around. What can I say? It's Miami. We love it. Bringing you more. So let's go inside. All right, so here we are. We're live inside of Aging Room Cigars, the home of Rafeal Nodal, the legend himself. He sits like right up there. So like I said, I'm bringing you the best of the best, one of the feature. These legends, man, they live right here in our own backyard, right here in Miami. And I'm going to have a quick meeting. We're going to knock down some good stuff. Everything for Stogie TV, everything for Stogie Truck to bring it to you. I want to make sure that all of you are happy. I want to make sure I bring you the best content possible. But hey, here we are. We just left Padron, so now we're here at Aging Room. This is where we normally have our meetings, and that's where we're going to meet up today. And unfortunately, I can't bring the camera side of there. We're talking about particular topics or product in question. But just letting you know, we're here. We're here in full effect. And I love coming here, Rafeal. What a beautiful story. His family, these guys are hardcore cigar contributors, man, to the industry. And every time I come here, man, like I said, it's like family coming here. And that's Miami. That's Miami. So once again, if you're ever in the Miami area, come on down, man. Some of our favorite cigars. Come and meet the owners. Come and meet the manufacturers. Come and meet the developers right here. Right here in Miami. So if you're in the area, come on by, meet me, and I'll be more than happy to bring you to these locations. I'll be more than happy to show you these particular spots and let you know how I roll, how Stogie TV gets down here in Miami. So we're about to have the meeting. look at the guard dog. Let's say hello, huh? That's a monster. Ready to attack. Be careful. And always in Miami, we're always blessed with the cigar legends right here in our own backyard. And look who I have right here with me. Mr. Rafeal.
Hello, how are you? Welcome to my house.
The legend himself, Rafeal Nodal, right here. And this is what this whole show is all about, featuring what we do in Miami. Every day we have legends in our own backyard. So if you're ever in the Miami area, come on by and meet the legend himself, Rafeal Nodal.
We're here with your cigar.
We're your cigar and your favorite cigars made by the man himself. All right, so we're gonna have a meeting and I'll keep you guys posted, all right? Go smoke a cigar. Talk to you soon. Well, just keep you informed that the meeting went extremely well. Stogie TV and Aging Room collaboration. Beautiful thing we talked about. Beautiful things we're gonna bring to the industry. Got my sample pack here. It's rocking and rolling, man. Stogie TV, Aging Room, Miami. Be ready, be ready. My man Jose took care of me. All day long, man, all day long. And that's what we do here. So let's get back on the road and take care of some more business, all right? Stay tuned, Stogie TV. Live, full effect here in Miami, baby. And I can't wait to see you. I really can't wait to see all of you. I'd love to meet you personally. Come smoke a cigar with me, man. Come and relax with me. That's what life is about, man. You live once, enjoy it, and smoke the hell out of it too, man. Smoke up, baby. Smoke up. Let's go. Smoke hard. All right, we're about to get back into this car. And let's make it happen, baby. Stogie TV. Smoke well.
All right, so about to get back on the road. Safety first. Next stop right now. Oh, man, so many places to do, so many places to go. Let's go to. Well, first of all, let's light our cigar again. Now I can focus. All right, so we got our sample pack, Perdomo aging room. Now we're gonna head down south. We're gonna head down south to get some fresh air in this thing. Most likely to Padron. So let's go visit the Padron factory and close out some more accounts. And this is a day in the life of Stogie TV. Non-stop, man. Non-stop. I thank you for all the text messages. I thank you for all the Facebook and social media reposts and relikes. And then if it wasn't for all of you, this wouldn't happen. All right. Let's go to the king of all kings of the cigar industry, the Padron family. Let's do it. Beautiful access of the industry right here in our own backyard, and I will take advantage of it every single day that I have these legends right here. And they see my vision, I support their vision, and man, these people in Miami, oh my God, their driving is horrible. Jesus Christ, man. You gotta be careful when you're down here, guys. You gotta be real careful when you're down here. This place is crazy. We'll take a couple of shortcuts. Oh, come on, dude. Come on, are you fucking... You gotta be kidding me, man. Get out of the way! Just blocking up traffic, man. Just blocking up traffic. See how these guys are in the wrong lane?
At the Padron, world famous Padron, the legend himself, we're at his home. I'm just real quick here, just wanted to show you guys something. I'm actually walking to the original Padron building, the original one. And here's where the bombings took place. I'm gonna do a full documentary on the bombings that took place here at Padron back in the day when they were first getting started up as a company. Right behind me, right there. That's it, that's the original Padron factory, the first one. And let's get a little closer. Like I said, I'm gonna show you exactly right here. Right here. This is where Jose Padron created his empire. And I'm gonna bring you all the details, full documentary, the history of Padron, everything, the bombings, the stress, the conflicts, but most importantly, the overall success of the Padron family, right here. Stogie TV is going to bring it to you. All right, and we're actually going to walk over to the new Padron factory, which is actually right across the street. Right across the street, the new Padron factory. So we're going to walk in, and we're going to have us a good time, all right? We're going to have a meeting with them, meet with the Padron family, And have a good meeting. All right, so I'll keep you posted. Hold on. This is it. The Padron factory. It's going in. And here we are. And the Empire themselves. The Empire, wow. As you can see, they're getting ready for the holidays. I got SP over there. I'm not gonna put SP on camera. Not now. But yeah, man, look at this. Check this out. So this is the Padron factory right here in Miami. I'm gonna bring you full details later on. But man, this is it. This is amazing. All this history. All this history right here. Right here in my own backyard. And this is why I love my home. It's Miami, the home of Stogie TV. Check that out, the original hammer. That's the original hammer from Jose Padron. And he came over here to the United States, that's what he received. And I'll give you the full history on that and the whole breakdown. But yeah, we're here. I'm gonna have a history with, a meeting, sorry, history. I guess it is history. I'm gonna have a meeting with the Padron family. I'm gonna keep you posted on what happens. Can't bring the cameras into the back, once again. Content, you know how it is, but I'll keep you guys posted, right? Stogie TV. All right, well, we just finished the meeting with the Padron family. Man, everything worked out. Be ready for the full documentary on the Padron family and their beautiful history. Stogie TV, I'm gonna bring it to you all, and you will not be disappointed. As promised, bringing you hardcore content to all of you viewers, all of you beautiful viewers, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be doing this. So I'm here, the new Padron factory, the original Padron factory, Stogie TV, the Padron Experience documentary coming soon.
Right now I'm on 8th Street. Southwest 8th Street, Cayocho. Another major artery for the cigar industry. And this is my home. I'm gonna check out one more spot. I love driving around my home, man. This place has so much history, so much to offer. Another day in the world of cigars, another day in the world of Stogie TV. About to cut this cigar. Crazy, I know.
Doesn't matter.
raining, but not Miami. It's still beautiful. The history alone keeps it beautiful. Social media, you can follow me, Instagram, Twitter, and all that good stuff at Stogie TV. I'm a part of a lot of cigar groups, so you can definitely find me on there. And speaking of cigar groups, big shout out to High Rollers, my man David Smith, doing his thing in New York. Big shout out to Three Cigar Divas in Baltimore. Big shout out to Lashes and Mustaches, my girls out of Atlanta. This weekend I was blessed to have a visit from them. And my boys, Cigar Mike and MJ out of Atlanta, killing the game up there. They came down to Miami and showed me some loves. So yes, I will be going to Atlanta. I gotta return the favor, and I love going up there. I'm hanging out with them. Them boys are loose, man. Yeah, my social media is going crazy.
All right, we just got here to our to another destination. This is Cuban Crafters, one of my favorite cigar shops to come to. I come here to relax. I come here to get a lot of business done. Let me take you inside and show you what this place has to offer, which is amazing. All right, here we go. We're walking in. Hey! What's going on, good people? This is my family here. Got my man Manny.
So my dad took
all right, good. Mama? Hey! That's right, how are you? Just driving around. Yeah, driving around your shoes, yeah. She wants her shoes. She wants. I promise her shoes. Soon. Soon, Mama.
Again, soon.
Soon. He's my man Manny. Taught me a lot. Taught me a whole lot about the cigar industry, and I learned something new every day from this guy. So, we're here.
We all learn something new every day.
Every day, right? I'm Cuban Crafters, man. I did the feature. You can watch a whole entire episode on Stogie TV. And we're here. Let me show you the rollers.
Hello.
Buenas, buenas. These are the rollers. Cuban Crafters is one of the only cigar shops that has rollers that are live in full effect here. And they're doing their thing. It's always a beautiful thing to see. Check this out. These guys are amazing what they do, man. Just truly amazing. This is an art form, like you just have to respect this art form. Love it. So this is where I come to hang out. Bye bye.
Oh my God. How you doing?
I'm wearing it.
Yeah.
So we're here. I'm gonna go in the back over here and make some coffee. I need to relax. Warren, what's going on, brother? Hey, good people, what's up? You alright?
What's up with you?
Try doing a quick say hello to the world.
What's up, guys?
Look at this technique. You see this, right? That's a Miami thing. All day long, man. Look at that. What can I tell you? Gotta love it, right? So we're just doing a quick feature driving around Miami. Just like a ride-along. People wanted to ride along with me, see what Miami's all about. And man, nonstop, nonstop. We've been everywhere today. And this is just beginning. The only reason we even stopped here is because it's too much traffic, man. It's like gridlock right now. So man, I'm hungry as shit. Is this dude in the back?
Yeah.
Good. Let's go grab something to eat in the back.
All
right.
It's all the squares shut.
Right? Oh, let me show you this real quick. This is my man Ernesto. Hot. Look at this. One of the only barbershops that has, cigar shops that has a barbershop in it. Check this out. This is awesome, right? I'm here in Ernesto, awesome guy, man. I love this guy. All right, so I'm going to go in the back, grab something to eat, but this is one of my stops, and I'll keep you guys posted on what's going on, because I'm hungry as hell right now.